the field now. Unify us, make us feel proud. In the streets our heads are lifting. As we lose our inhibition, celebration, it surrounds us. Every nation all around us.
Sing forever young, singing songs underneath the sun. Let's rejoice in the beautiful game, and together at the end of the day.
We all say, when I get older, I will be stronger. They'll call me freedom, just like a waving flag. When I get older, I will be stronger. They'll call me freedom, just like a waving flag. So wave your flag, now wave your flag, now wave your flag. Oh, take the field now. Unify us, make us feel proud. In the streets our heads are lifting. As we lose our inhibition, celebration, it surrounds us. Every nation all around us.
Sing forever young, singing songs underneath the sun. Let's rejoice in the beautiful game, and together at the end of the day.
We all say, when I get older, I will be stronger. They'll call me freedom, just like a waving flag.
When I get older, I will be stronger. They'll call me freedom, just like a waving flag.
So wave your flag, now 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 wave your flag,
wave your flag.
Tailback on the 6th grade football team. I look up to Wade Barone because we are just alike. He is humble, kind, and goes to church. But there is one difference. He's the quarterback and I'm not. He's number 7, and I'm not. He has a blue jersey, and I don't.
He drives
a Jeep, and I don't. He has long hair, and I don't. But I want to be in the cool kids club when I grow up, just like Wade.
Hi, I'm Colin Grundy. Congratulations to the Mapleton team on making it to the playoffs. My favorite player is Zach Kamick because he works hard and he moved to the line to make the team better.
I believe.
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 Yo creo.
I believe.
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 I
believe.
I'm proud to be the head coach of the Mapleton Mounties and all the players on this team. I'm proud to be your guys' coach. I'm proud of our work ethic and the way we were able to set a goal at the beginning of a season to make history, and we were able to accomplish that. And I'm excited for the opportunity to play St. Paul and have another shot at them and keep things going and keep the magic alive. And I'm excited for our student section and to see what they look like on Saturday night and to see all the support that they've been giving us. And I'm excited to see how everything goes on Saturday. And I'm proud to be a part of this community and to see the support that's risen out for this football team. It's amazing and it's exciting to be a part of. And most of all, I believe. And